name is Dr. James Apochi from Nigeria. I get to know about BLK Hospital through my sister, who is a medical doctor, Dr. Regina Morgan. And Dr. Regina Morgan got to know about BLK through Mr. Vikram, who has been a very important help to us. Now, I came, this is my second time having the surgery in a BLK. About this time last year, I had the surgery of the thyroid, and it was very, very successful. And I have very good confidence in BLK. So this time around, I had a disc prolapse, and I told my sister, BLK is the hospital I should go because of the confidence I had in them of the earlier surgery I had. Before I came from Nigeria, it was so bad that I couldn't walk. I came from Nigeria with my clutches. I have to be picked from the plane with a wheelchair. So immediately we came, Mr. Vikram arranged for us quickly to see Dr. Puneet, whom I have confidence in too, because Dr. Puneet has already carried out similar surgery on my elder sister, Mrs. Ketu, about 2 years ago. So we saw Dr. Puneet, and all arrangements were made. And I had the surgery. And one good thing is that when I was going to the theater, I did not see Dr. Puneet when I was going to the theater. So in my subconscious mind, I was saying, is it Dr. Puneet who is coming actually to do the operation? So immediately, I was recovering. The first question I started asking that, where is Dr. Puneet? Where is Dr. Puneet? Behold, he stood by me, and I was very, very confident. Now, after the surgery, I came. The doctors are so good. The team in the theater, they were so good, very friendly. And I came to the ward, administered my drugs. I have I'm very, very faithful to my drug. And Dr. Puneet and his colleague also came to check frequently on me. And behold, today, I can now walk. And the beauty of it is that, as I'm going to Nigeria now, I'm going to drop this. I'm going to stand straight. I would like to say thank you to BLK management. And first of all, to Mr. Vikram. Because without Mr. Vikram, we shouldn't have known about BLK. And I also want to thank Dr. Morgan, my sister, who linked me up with Dr. Woodwell with Mr. Vikram. And also to thank Dr. Puneet and his team for the wonderful job they are doing in BLK. And I use the opportunity also when I give back to Nigeria to let others know that we have competent team in BLK that can work on the spinal surgery. So I'm very, very grateful. I'm indebted to BLK Hospital, and I wish them all the best. And it's my expectation that they will do more than what they are doing today. Thank you very much.
BLK Super Speciality Hospital, a passion for healing.